Now we can change keys. Let's go to the key of A. So instead of in the key of G doing this, we're going to have to bar the open string. So we have to bar the open string with our first finger, if you noticed that in previous lessons. So all you got to do is just bar it and get your third finger ready. And then you can do like the 1-4-5 shuffle with it. Just go back and forth, you know. This will be your 1-5-1-4. Or actually, that's a 5-5-1-4-1-5-1. And then you can do the same thing up here with the higher ones. Have this be your 1-1-1-1-2-4-1-5-1-1. Well, you can make it up. We can make it sound good, so let's do that. I think I did it the other way. Let's try it this way, inverting. Well, I had it the other day, or the other minute, but you can find out yourself. Just a matter of finding the rhythm and the timing. So you got your three chords. Or you got, that one on the record. Came in like a wrecking ball. I had to sit out in the hall. The principal will take me up and smack me.